people, welcome back to Politricks Watch. This is Sir P. Now, the investigations into the Sasha Kay Fairclough incident has taken some new developments as we hear that the police have sent some of the most experienced detectives from Kingston to St. Anne to help the police down there solve this case. Now, remember I told you Sasha Kay's grandfather, O.T. Fairclough, is the man who founded the PNP, right? So obviously her family has a lot of connections, so I'm not surprised that they've gone as far as to send police from town to St. Anne to help this case. But the police are theorizing that maybe she wasn't even the target or the main target. Right, I'm going to let you hear the news report and then I'll get back to you with my commentary.
It's understood that the police high command has directed senior detectives at the MID to help investigate the murder. A number of leads are being pursued in the high-level investigation. Among the lines of inquiry is a theory that the gunmen who shot up the vehicle in which Miss Fairclough was travelling may have been targeting her mother. The investigation is examining whether the shooting stemmed from a dispute between Miss Fairclough's mother and a man.
So there you have it, folks. That was Fitz Henley from Nationwide. Right. Now, as you heard, the police are saying that the mother, Sasha Kay's mother and a man, had a dispute, right, shortly before Sasha Kay ended up losing her life and the mother was critically injured. Now, this is the thing with that theory, right? Based on what I've seen in terms of the vehicle, right, it suggests to me that both occupants in the vehicle, right, were targeted because Sasha Kay was the one who was driving the vehicle, right? And when you look at the vehicle, you can see that whoever was engaging them was aiming right at they were aiming at the driver and at the passenger. So even if the mother is the one who had the disagreement with this man in particular, the men came for both of them, right? So whatever dispute she and the man have, maybe this is a dispute that involved her and her daughter, right? Or it could have been a case where I guess maybe they were trying to get rid of the witness, who knows, because two people are sitting inside of a car, mother and daughter. I guess they wouldn't leave one, right? They would get rid of both of them, right? So this is just a theory from the police side, because obviously they're getting more information, right, than the rest of us, so they know a bit more than they have more information than we have access to, right? So the fact that they would go as far as to put this out there, right, might suggest that they're onto something. But what I'm saying is, even if the mother and the man had this dispute and people see that, I still think somehow Sasha Kay, right, was indeed a target. Where they were coming for them, they were coming from for them on the basis that they wanted to get rid of both of them, right? The mother and the daughter, right? Because if you look at the pictures, I don't know if you've seen the pictures, right, of the vehicle, but they were clearly targeting the driver as well, and Sasha Kay was the one who was driving the vehicle. So this is the main theory out there now, right? I've heard some other ones, right? But I'm not even going to get into that because I haven't heard anything really to back it up as yet. But this is what the police are standing by right now. But as you know, these investigations go, things are likely to evolve. And then somebody else will come forward and say, oh, I heard this happened to so-and-so and she did involve in a diss with that person. So you know how these things go, right? So this is what they're working in right now. The mother and a man had a major dispute, and shortly after, right, Sasha Kay ended up losing her life, and the mother, as we heard, being critically injured, right. So just an update on the Fairclough situation. Alright, so Patreon squad, big up on yourself. Please like, comment, and share the video. Bless.